OG. Yeah, we checking it up. Coming straight out the lab. What's the dream for the summertime, you know what I'm saying? My nigga QG, you know, got my back. Yeah, and it just like that. Check this out. But it's just another morning from a silver fox. And I can tell by the rubbers, cause I bust the whole box. And I got me a headache about this beard. I smell too much dank, that's what I done did. And I got a little freak up under my shoulder, looking in her face, and I don't even know her. I took me a shower, about a half an hour. I woke up the chick and dropped her off at Hightower Station. Cause I got no time for the chasing. I got no license, I'm on probation. Here's $1.25. The train, it ain't nothing but one of them West Side things, and it really doesn't matter, cause she know how it go. Word or more, you know you just a West Side hoe. So I hit the Antwood, I bought a pound from the dread. I'm back up on the highway, I'm back to Bankhead, and I had to move fast. You know a nigga traffic and these motherfucking fed, they don't wanna hear me rap again. I got to the A town where all my niggas hang around, the Wild Wild West, better known as the B town. The first thing I see, some bitches and some days that do just cross on they booty. Told them that they need to take a douche, and that shit goes out to all of y'all. Kilo D don't give a fuck about none of y'all. Just a car full of bass and a blunt full of dank. And I call the itchy boy and I tell John I'm at the bank. And it's like that, cause I write that, and they like that. Every time you think I gone, don't I come right back. A nigga from the west side, I never goes out. And once again, I give these niggas something to talk about. Check it.
Feel real bass.